All new on 2 this morning, a 5-year-old is hurt in an overnight drive-by shooting. A bullet fragment or flying debris hit the little girl while she was sleeping. Her injuries are not life-threatening. Police say just before 2 o'clock this morning, at least 18 shots were fired into a house in the 700 block of East Mohawk. Two adults, a teenage boy, and three small children were inside that house at the time. Police are looking for suspects now. They believe it's gang-related.